It's the right idea by Solani. Again, the way this goaltender plays.
Solani behind the defense. He's in clean on the breakaway. Score!
Well, if at first you don't succeed.
What speed by Solani. And what timing as well. I mean, he timed this perfectly. It's a flip pass from the Anaheim blue line that gets over top of the Wild defense. Just a simple little play. Boschman throws it up in the air and he says, go get it, Timo. He grabs hold of it. Nicholas Backstrom. See that flex on the stick on Exmo. Rips it through the five hole. That's a huge goal for the Ducks. Never a bad decision.
Perry loses it to Gabbert. Gabbert feeds it in front of the poke check by Brizgalov. Knocks it away at the moment of truth. Well, he had Gabbert. Now the stretch pass. Penner angles in and Backstrom makes the save. He's then buried into the net by his own defenseman and Penner scored! Janssen just pile drove his own net binder into the net. The puck came loose and Penner gives the Ducks the lead.
Well, there's a little transition game of your own. You see Backstrom saying interference and the referee says not a chance. That was your own player. The power game works for the Ducks. What a stretch pass to Penner. I mean, this puck was ripped. It's a perfect strike. He's going to the net. Janssen runs right over top of him. Perry's there, and they're just jamming away at it. Look for a moment that Backstrom was going to get that puck underneath him, but the referee was in great position. Puck is loose. The referee sees it. Look at the referee get right over top of the back of the net. And the indication, goal for Anaheim. It is not reviewable.
It's going to be Perry's goal, I think.
Perry jamming away. I think it's Penner. Penner chops it in with a backhand strike. Nobody cares at this point. The Ducks have got a 2-1 lead with 5:20 remaining.
Now it comes from the high slot. Skula shovels it towards the net. It's blocked. Rob Niedermeyer nudges it away. Bouncing puck to the corner. O'Donnell will eat the puck, and this hockey game is over. The Ducks have taken game one, 2-1 over the Wild.